To design this custom knee brace, smart measure and/or 3D scanning can be used to capture an image of the knee. In certain markets, off-the-shelf braces may be available. To determine the correct size, measure the joint width using a caliper or by taking the calf and thigh circumference, 6 inches or 15 centimeters above and below mid-patella. Unfasten all straps. Slightly lift up the leg. Place the brace on the leg in full extension. Fasten the anti-migration strap. Trim the strap if needed. Ensure the hinge center is located at the mid-patella line. Fasten the proximal anterior shin strap. Adjust or trim the strap length if needed. Position the shin pad and fasten the distal anterior shin strap by inserting it through the D-ring. Next, snugly fasten the proximal thigh strap. For optimal fit and comfort, ensure the strap pad is centered on the leg. Snugly fasten the distal thigh liner strap. Detach the hook and then cut to size using cut lines if needed. Reattach the hook tab and fasten the strap. Ask the user to stand up. Adjust the posterior calf strap to affix the hinge in its centered position at the midline. If the brace is too anterior, loosen the upper shin strap and tighten the calf. If the frame is too posterior, loosen the calf and tighten the upper shin strap. White is standard load, black is low load. Place the desired shear knob in the hole on the spool. With the patient's leg in full extension, slowly turn the shear knob in a clockwise direction until the shear knob breaks. Discard the two pieces of the shear knob. Place the DTS sticker on the spool to cover the hole. Accessories are available to suit individual patient needs. Contact your local Össur customer service department or check out www.össur.com for more information regarding accessories and replacement parts for the Rebound ACL.